next. It's a middleweight matchup between Iron and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Iron is 23. Hercules is 25. Iron is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. It's his first fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester.
Iron Hercules. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Iron.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Big power jab.
Look at this.
Big overhand. That hurt him. Vicious combination. He caught him with the head kick.
Vicious shot to the body.
Man, he just missed.
Oh, these are big strikes.
Great head kick.
Oh, huge kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Just vicious power.
Hard straight punch.
Strong jab. Wow, another big jab scores.
Under 3 on the clock. Round 1.
Oh, he rocked him with that right hand. Oh,
what a
good combination.
He connects with the left.
Vicious combinations.
Knee.
Nice jab.
Oh, that caught him. Checked by Iron.
And he lands the roundhouse. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Oh, he tagged him.
Oh, you know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe. Hercules caught by that straight right. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Powerful kick. Oh, big right. Big Ooh, right hand.
Sweet right hand.
Solid right hand.
Oh!
Iron with the kick to the midsection.
Oh, he's starting to tee off. Changes his stance.
Tagged him.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Southpaw.
Nice hook. And that'll be the end of round number 1.
And this one has fight of the night written all over it.
They ended that one swinging for the fences, Mike. Just a good old-fashioned brawl. Thank God for mouth guards. And here's another head kick. And here's one more perfectly placed head. Some really well played.
Ready?
Round 2. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now.
Iron with the strong kick.
He landed a couple good shots
here. Big right hand!
Good right hand!
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight. Big shot with a huge left.
Powerful jab. Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes.
He hurt him with that hook. Nasty combinations here.
Nice parry there. Hercules' left eye is starting to swell up. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Nice jab.
Nasty knee to the body. Hard straight punch.
Nice leg kick there, Joe.
Beautiful combination.
That's a big inside leg kick.
Look at this.
Oh, big right hand.
Hard left hand. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, that's a big head kick. Huge kicks.
He moves to full guard here. He moves to stacking him now.
He pushes his opponent off.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Solid jab. Heavy kick to the midsection. Body kick.
Oh, combination. Again with a solid kick to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Big combination.
And again, head kick.
Big swing and a miss by Hercules.
Into the midsection.
It's a nice jab there, Joe. Round number two complete. Hercules' cheek is a mess. I think that
you can really see how...
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Let's 5 minutes on the clock.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
There's a good jab.
Shot to the body.
Iron's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Head kick.
Nicely done. There he goes with a 1-2.
Hercules with a good leg kick. And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Now he's got
there's a big takedown.
Iron with a nice knee to the body.
Good punch.
Postures up.
Transitions to full guard. Looking for mission control here. He's got it.
Using the rubber guard.
And he got back to guard.
Minutes remain in the fight. Good work from the bottom by Hercules. Staying busy here in half guard. Iron with a good punch. Joe, both of them stand up here.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Big punch.
Oh, he's landing.
Shot.
Hercules with a big leg kick.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Oh, beautiful.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
He is going after it here. Oh, running jab. Big right hand. Huge left hand.
Ah, Joe, another strong jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big right hand.
Final minute of the fight. They continue to battle. Back and forth. What a fight. These two men leaving it all in the octagon.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Big straight punch.
Oh, nice kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Hard straight punch. Big kick to the body again.
Back and forth battle. They go the distance.
Hercules has landed some huge strikes in this fight, and that should be more than enough to earn him the victory.
I absolutely agree. Big, big shots landed. An excellent job. Round two, we see more of the same beautiful kicking technique on display.
Bruce,